Pittsburgh's Action News 4 begins with breaking news.
We begin with that breaking news, and all clear following a report on the Pitt Police Twitter account of a possible person with a gun at UPMC Presby.
Yeah, scary moments there, but Pittsburgh's Action News 4 has learned that was not the case. There is not presently any cause for concern in that area. However, there are reports of some sort of incident going on at a UPMC facility in Bedford County, hours away. It's not clear if it's the same situation, but we're told that that situation is also resolved. So again, we'll try to sort this all out, but the main thing you need to know is that there is not a problem at any of the local UPMC hospitals now.